Oh god. No, yeah, do that. Then there's no Armageddon or airstrikes. Well, I just told him to do it, so that's fine by me. Plating for other ways. Wow. Wow. That is bullying. That is actual bullying. I'm gonna pretty sure that's bullying against Max there. I would love to see what happens if Sam uses a holy hand grenade. Or either that, or he's like observant enough not to use a grenade on this turn.
Never mind that!
There's repelling magnets everywhere! Wow, and it didn't answer next to Steve. Oh, it hit no as well! Wow. Wow.
I got launched to the top.
Wait, hang on, look at that positioning. How am I behind Milbourne? Oh, there we go, it just fixed itself. Milbourne was still second. Right, you guys don't even want to know. I'm wondering, okay, I think if I go this way, I'll hit both of you. But if I go this way, I'll hit two of three. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, it's going to have to be this way, because if I go that way, the repelling magnet's going to screw me over. So, you know, it's been nice. You're not even going to die from this, but, you know, screw you guys. Oh, wow, it's not even going to hit Melbourne, is it? Yeah.
Wow. Thanks, Al.
You're the easiest worm to hit, I'm sorry, Max.
Thanks.
That's just how I roll, is hit, like, the worm that's closest. Wow. Duty fire right there.
Did you hear that slide down?
Yeah, it did. That's a I haven't lost any health, because I'm... Oh, yeah, I've lost 10.
Staring at it.
But then yeah. I got 100 back, so...
You know, the problem is, though, if someone... If either me or Max wins, then we're going to have to play another round after this.
Yeah. If me or Milbourne win, then me and Milbourne... Me or Milbourne have won.
Max is a Templar. It was just
an order. Yeah.
Templar. Good job, I'm getting Assassin's Creed, isn't it?
Steve. Sorry, I just thought I'd put it out there.
This may be one of the
I was just reading out Milbourne's team. How are you going to hit any worms from there? You could skillfully take out that Steve that's next to Cream if you're going to be like a boss about it.
You take out Steve.
Oh, no, he's firing a homing missile.
Oh god.
Oh,
wow.
It's
going
to hit Steve. It's going to hit Steve.
Either way.
Oh wow.
Wow, some dench kid. Yeah, it takes a while to get used to how much you need to, like, put power on it.
Well, I've, like, never played Worms in my life, but yeah. The three times we played.
Yeah. And you came first time.
That was pure luck, though.
Or it was just us being noobs. Oh, you're screwed. Well, oh, no, you're invisible, aren't you? So the sentry guns aren't going to attack you.
I, the green player, that's me. Wait, what?
No, the green things just come up because you're the host.
No, it was like red, like blue before and stuff.
Oh, was it? It's been green every time I've noticed. Wait, you haven't even done anything yet. Oh, wow. Some dench kid right there. What just... What? There's so much going on. What? Hang on. What? Wow. Okay, so did you kill anyone? Oh, you killed one of yours and one of Sam's. You nearly killed Noob! Whoa, Milbourne. You almost killed Noob.
What just happened?
Milbourne did a really skillful holy hand grenade throw. That's what he did.
How much damage does a baseball bat do?
Like, 40, I think. 30 or 40.
Definitely above 25.
What am I meant to do from here?
It's definitely above 25.
Okay,
24. Go. If I know where you're going with this, Max.
I know where he's going.
Oh, he's setting it to 2-second fuse. Oh no! Wow, some dench kid. No, noob!
Oh no.
Shut up, noob.
I'm like.
Well, guys.
In front of a sentry gun.
Oh, no, you can't do anything.
I'm gonna go for what the ball.
Oh, some dench kid! That was awesome. No, oof.
Also, I have to say, it was good. Melbourne's probably underneath though.
Oh no, Melbourne! Did Melbourne survive? Oh my god, he did.
Yeah.
Wow, 6 health. I did a lot of damage though, so.
You didn't damage John the bomb, which I thought you would.
Yeah, it landed right next to him.
I've had like the worst placements on this. Worms have like all been in the middle.
True that.
He only has to hit 4 of them once, and he's in the water.
In the beginning. No, he's
not.
Not
really him though.
Well, not from there, you can't.
You can actually. Why do you have to be invisible to like hit me off the edge?
Otherwise, he'll get shot by the sentry gun.
No, he won't. If he's fast enough, he won't.
Is he, if he's faster than light.
He doesn't have to be faster than light. We're just waiting in suspense.
To get some lunch, guys.
Totally shouldn't take out John the Bomb.
No, you shouldn't. It's a good idea.
Oh, oh, oh.
Nobody's going to pull the trigger.
Oh, God, yeah.
That worked.
Wow.
You did not see that coming, did you, Max?
I didn't see the fire there.
Aww.
I didn't see, like, the terrain covered by fire.
Well, that's ironic! I thought I put it out there.
Where is Melbourne?
Everywhere! One of his worms is over near. Yeah, there. That's what I was gonna say. Wow, you hit yourself. Wow. You like completely missed Ponzar and just like owned everyone else.
Raw Spoon landed in that tiny little hole and drowned.
What a spoon.
No.
And Ponzar survived.
Really?
What?
I'm not gonna try to win here. I'm just gonna like try to blow loads of stuff up.
I like how that crate landed on the fire.
I'm just gonna like burn everything.
I didn't even see whose turn it was, but I can tell it's Sam because he's just jetpacking around, picking up loads of crates, and then going straight for
the
win.
Hit for the win, bro. Lag.
He's just. I think he's just stood there.
Okay.
He's getting ready for this.
Oh!
I thought I was gonna survive.
Go away.
Fatality. Go away. Oh wow! Like Ponzar and Syrup just randomly took damage.
It's for the fire. It's like
yeah.
Singeing that.
I know. Yeah.
Like
you just got fire punch. You just got fire blasted.
Hello.
Sam keeps sending me messages, by the way, guys. Oh shit,
oh,
hang on.
No. Oh no.
No, no, not WASD.
Screwed.
Oi.
Oh, come on.
Oi.
Okay. I got this. Bros. Prepare to get owned if I do this right.
Little demonstration.
You probably won't.
Oh, no, I didn't do it right. I failed. Oh, I got Steve. I accidentally killed a Steve. By the way, guys, I was aiming for Sprinkles and.
Two damage in the water.
I was aiming for Sprinkles and Steve, but I missed.
You still got Sprinkles.
But I still got one of Max's worms and one of Milborn's worms. Sam and Milborn are like spamming me. Oh. Can you hit him from there? No, he moved. Oh. Ah. Oh, he's not dead.
Come on.
Oh, it's Melbourne. Ah.
Melbourne out. Aww.
Yeah, Melbourne's out. So I've got a chance of this. Come on, I've got a chance.
Thing is, though, if I win this one, we're gonna have to do Ken. Well, Max wins. There goes a box of boxes.
Yeah.
Way to put it out there, Melbourne.
Oh, it's my go.
Yeah, it is.
Well, no Schmeagle.
I should probably land first.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea.
You can't use this recording. I'm like out before anyone else is like near us.
Boom!
Tanking it.
Go away.
Damn you!
What a sad way to go.
What a shock.
Sad way to go.
Oh, look how close anybody else is to losing.
Yeah. Have to go far to find its next meal.
I've like got 1.5 worm left.
Oh. Right, you are,
actually
sir.
Not even that. I've got less than a worm.
Okay.
Don't even have a full worm.
They can do it. Don't even do it. Yeah, you do, Max. No. 54 plus 49. That's a worm.
I thought it was 43.
That's ONG Hacksaw got 149 health. That's a good idea to do that.
Oh, I killed myself! Am I dead? Come on, no, I can't be dead. I'm alive. Cool.
Probably get a bird to death.
Just thought I'd put it out there, Max.
Just what the actual bird.
Really?
I was trying to get some of Sam's worms as well, but I didn't know where they were.
How would that work?
Sam's got one of the worms on the very top left.
He got me.
Oh, did I get him? Okay, cool. That's who I was aiming for.
I'm above Max, guys.
After that, I just have to order.
You cannot kill me on this go.
Yeah, I can.
Oh, yeah, you can. Shit. Oh, balls. We're not doing this as a tournament, I hope you know, Sam. I was thinking we were doing it at individual matches.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's a draw!
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. That's a draw.
There we go again.
There we go again.
Don't put a ceiling on this time.
OMG Hacksaw. See, look how much OMG Hacksaw owned.
Put a ceiling on. No.